Police are searching for a man who escaped criminal court after being convicted of a sexual assault. 32-year-old Teddy McGee has been on the loose since the escape, which happened on yesterday. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf is live for us at 4 o'clock in the newsroom with the very latest details. And Rachel, break it down for us. How did this man escape?
Camille, it happened right after McGee was convicted of second-degree sexual battery. The jury had made its decision. The judge and counsel were conferring, and the victim in this case saying her goodbyes to McGee. Authorities say as they were embracing, there was a bit of a commotion and he walked out of the courtroom.
It was reported that people observed him. They shouted out, they screamed to try to call him to get him to stop. He did not heed any of their warnings. He did not heed any of their calls, and he just continued to move until he was out of the building.
Now, again, many people saying this is quite out of the ordinary and that they hadn't seen anything like this ever happen in criminal district court.
And Rachel, obviously a lot of folks want to know what happened in terms of the sheriff. What does he say about this, Sheriff Gussman?
Well, a representative from the sheriff's office just sent us this statement a few moments ago. He says, as with any incident involving Orleans Parish Sheriff's Office, an administrative review is being conducted to determine if any policies or procedures were violated or need to be revised. Back to you, Camille.
All right, Rachel, thanks for that update.